obvious that my...
He doesn't really like hiking.
This whole trip was his idea.
I'm surprised by a lot of things he says lately.
Mama. I don't get it. Jack is so distant lately.
Okay, I have my own things to deal with right now, okay? Your father...
But I'm just confused. Jack used to be the most loving man on the planet. But now he...
is never really there anymore.
Again.
I don't know.
Why does he never keep his promises?
Why does he never do things with us anymore?
I don't know.
Where is he?
I don't know. I don't know. I don't know.
Goodness, you're here. Wait! Chloe, where are you? Don't leave me here alone, please. What is this place? It looks like it's been attacked by something big. Shoo! I'm not sure I can do this. again? Wait. I recognize this furniture. Is this Peppa's office? What happened here? I don't know what to do. He seems so angry. No. I need to get myself together. I need to be strong.
I don't know how to handle this.
That's okay. I mean, I'll listen if you need me. I'm here.
No, it's not enough. It's not right.
I just need to be more patient and understanding. If I give him space, then everything will be fine.
What is going on? How is trapped again? Why does this keep happening?
He needs me to listen. If I do that, then everything will be great.
He still doesn't realize I'm here. Chloe, so close. The second secret. I want us to stop. Please!
He has his dreams. I can encourage him, support him.
I will never be happy with her.
This is too much!
No! Papa, swim to me! Head for the boat! Papa! Chloe, I didn't want to hear that. I can look after Sunny. I wanted to help him. I needed to help him. But this... what can I even do here? It's too painful. Is there even something for me to learn? How beautiful. Wait, this is the summer market.
Yeah, sure.
I remember now. My parents used to take Sunny and me here all the time. It's where they first met. But I don't see Papa anywhere. Papa? Where are you, Chloe? I'm so glad you're here. And who are your new friends? Hi, everyone.
Kate, you're back! Let's play!
Yay! Catch me!
Let's play catch!
Okay, how do we play?
You forgot the rules? Kay is getting old.
Hey, be nice.
You did it. That's so funny.
Beautiful market.
Not as beautiful as you are.
Mama? Papa?
Summertime's
the best.
You did it!
Vienna, you are so beautiful. Did you know that?
I had no idea, Adam. You're such a charmer.
That's so funny. Let's play tag. Catch me!
I love marketplaces. All these handmade treasures. Oh, look at those tiny baby socks. Are they hand-knitted?
Maybe we should buy them.
Yes.
Should buy the baby socks. What's that supposed to mean?
Well, if you like those socks, then they might fit some potential babies? I was just joking.
Let's play tag. Catch me! Hurry up!
Come on, Adam. Isn't it too early to be talking about babies?
All I'm saying is... you're the kind of person I could imagine having kids with. It's too much for a first date, isn't it?
Well...
yay!
I mean, I don't want children right now, but, you know, someday...
Look, sure.
I'm sorry. Maybe I'd better go.
About it. Let's take it a bit slower, okay?
Of course. I'm just getting carried away. This is such a beautiful day. How about a makeup kiss? On your cheek, of course.
Okay, Mr. Charmer.
Something wrong.
Where's Papa?
Calm down, Kay. Papa will be here any minute.
Where's my beautiful smart princess? There she is! I can't believe you're already three! You are so tall!
She's four, Adam.
Four? Of course. So grown up. Honey, I'm so sorry I'm late.
Late? I haven't heard from you in 2 days. 2 days you've been gone! I thought you were dead! Didn't you think about us, about how we would feel?
The work trip was hellish. It was awful. I'm awful, I know. Come on, let's go to the cafe. I'm starving.
Adam, what the...
Don't fight with me in front of Kay.
But I...
Kay, who wants a big chocolate ice cream?
Me, Papa, me! I love you.
I love you too, Kay.
I don't remember that, and I don't want to hear it. This is too much. Poor Mama. So friendly?
Mama is crying again. Please love again, Mama.
To keep going.
Yay!
Yay! So you made it this far. Congratulations. Are you happy now?
You again. Just get out of my way.
I'm doing you a favor. Just give up.
I can't. If I stop now, nothing will ever get better.
But it might get worse.
I have to try. What's wrong with it?
Ah!
together because of me. And because of Sunny.
In an unhappy marriage. Well, the truth hurts.
No, they were happy too. They just need to listen. And help each other.
Kay, you have no right to tell your parents what to do. Children aren't supposed to interfere in their parents' lives.
I don't care. I will help them. They just need me to listen. If it worked for Sunny, it will work for them too. I can do this.
So, you've made it further than ever before. But Kate, ask yourself, why are you still a monster?
I can fix it. Poor Chloe, you're still tangled up. We can figure this out, okay?
I know things have been tough lately.
Yes. I miss you. Sunny and Kay do too. You're never really here.
Not this again. I told you I need to work. It took me ages to get to this position. I don't want to lose it. Kay is 20 now. She can take care of herself, and Sunny has you. Look, I'm exhausted. Let's talk about this later, okay?
Okay, fine. It's a beautiful day. Let's not ruin it.
Deal.
And this place is great, isn't it?
It's wonderful.
I need to show you something.
What is it?
Let's just say we're going on a boat trip. You see that house over there?
Yes.
Do you like it?
It's a nice house.
Oh, well, it's ours now.
Wait, what? Are you serious?
Yes.
That's great.
Think of all the things we can do here. You can barbecue in the summer and relax in the garden. You can even work from home.
It's just this is all so sudden.
Let's go inside. You'll love it.
Okay.
We're going to be so happy here. I promise.
4 years ago, we bought that house. So, my family home was just a rescue measure. It was a lie from the very beginning.
I don't want to talk. Why don't you get that?
Our family is falling apart because you won't talk. All we need to do is listen to each other and help each other. It's not that hard.
No! We have tried that for long enough!
Kay, wake up! Wake up! Let's play!
What is going on? Mama, Papa?
You did it!
Why don't you want to talk?
You do enough talking for both of us! All I want is some peace! But you're always moaning and whining and disrespecting me! Leave me alone!
Let's go on an adventure!
Thank you.
If you hide away on your own, nothing will get better.
Actually, I was fine on my own before you forced this whole thing onto me.
What whole thing?
They're talking right now. Why isn't this working? Why are you both still screaming?
About kids all the time.
People say a lot of things when they're falling in love.
I can't believe you.
All of you, please, stop. Stop fighting. They listen to each other, helped each other. Why isn't it enough? Why can't you make it work?
Wanting kids?
No! I might have wanted them eventually, but you wouldn't wait.
I thought it would help.
How?
You were drifting away. I thought if we had a little one, it...
It would be better for you?
No. For us. I tried everything to make you happy.
So... worse?
We can still fix this.
Vivienne, no, we can't. You know we tried everything already.
How could we ever raise children here? What was I thinking? In a loveless home.
No, stop. I always loved you. All of you. I still do. I don't want our kids to go through this anymore. That's where sometimes you have to let go. I don't know. So you're able to move forward and heal. Oh no. Kay!
Oh no, Kay! Kay! Princess!
They turned into humans too. So they did the right thing. I'm so happy for them. But I'm still a monster. I understand you. What more do I have to do? I'd make it this far. Suddenly, my parents. So much suffering. My poor parents. I'm so glad they're okay. They look relieved. Now, happy even. That monster was partly right. But how are you supposed to know when to stop helping and start letting go? I know Mama and Papa love each other. I don't understand how you can love someone so much and still say goodbye. Speaking of goodbyes, I haven't seen a girl in a while. It's so strange. I miss her even though I don't know who she is. It's getting cold. Understand you. Chloe. Oh, I'm so happy you're here too. Wait for me. Chloe? Why are you so far away? It's freezing. I miss you so much too. So much. I have so many things to tell you. I've learned all about listening and how to help and even live. What? What's wrong?
Why would you hurt me like that?
I was just hugging you. I swear. Wait. Don't. Don't go.
What did I do? Please. I'm so sorry.
Girl! Jack? What... what the hell just happened? This is a piece of Jack's face. I saw something beneath it. Something dark. What did I do to hurt him like that? I can fix this. I'll carry it back to him. I can heal him.
Ah!
here. But a piece of Jack just vanished.
Hey, did you come to take Sunny home from school? Or just to see me?
Well, Sunny has another hour of class. I might have time for you. Maybe.
Oh, you do know I'm crazy for you, right?
I hear that sentence all the time.
So, I'm not your only lover?
Well, if you can convince me you deserve it, then maybe you might become the only one.
I think I can give you a compelling demonstration of my skills. Come with me.
That was right at the start of our relationship. Has it really been 2 years? He was the most lovely man I've ever met.
Kay.
Cruel monster.
Kay, this is serious. Please listen to me.
Oh, Jack is here. I was just on my way to apologize.
Please. If you go on like this, you will destroy yourself.
If you keep getting in my way, I will destroy you.
Kay, why won't you listen?
I can't wait to see Jack again. I recognized him immediately. That must mean something. This is it. This time, I'll make you leave me alone forever.
You've learned so much lately. You're almost there. You know what to do now, don't you?
I know exactly what to do. I'll use everything I've learned to help Jack. He needs me.
What? No! Natural. We fight. That's what we do.
Stop talking like you know me. You know nothing.
Hey, think about this. I'm begging you. Who will truly help you to change?
He will. He loves me.
No! Kay, you don't understand.
I understand just fine. This was love. You wouldn't understand. Look, I'm sorry about your shell. Are you cold?
No, I'm scared.
You don't need to be. I know what I'm doing.
Hey, don't you see what you're becoming?
You really don't understand. Jack! I'm sorry I hurt you. I don't know how it happened.
Kate! Don't worry. I'm just happy you're here. You look so cute with your backpack.
Have I been carrying it this whole time? I'm here. I'll listen. I'll help you.
Don't talk to me like I'm sick! I'm fine! Leave me alone!
No, please! I just wanted to help! I remember now. Sometimes he gets irritated for no reason. I want to help him so badly. There must be a way for me to save him. And then, everything will be fine again.
You ruined it! You should have let me do the talking!
Feeling okay, Jack?
I'm fine. Please stop asking me that.
Sorry. It's just you left the party so early without even telling me.
Yeah, okay. I left the party because I wanted to, okay?
Okay. Just our friends and me wondered.
I hate parties, okay? And our so-called friends made fun of me.
What? You used to hang out with us almost every night. Besides, they would never make fun of you. They love you. I love you.
I'm sorry. I don't like being with you these days. I feel awkward, like I don't belong there.
Come here. Your job has been so exhausting lately. Maybe you just need more care cuddles.
Yeah. That might be it.
That was last year. Cuddles always made him feel better. Maybe that's what he needs.
Why can't you just leave it alone? You always want more!
Thank you.
won't you just leave it alone? He's acting so weird. It's starting to scare me. Why have you been ignoring me?
Relax, you're stressing me out.
14 days! 14 days since I heard from you! I didn't know if you were hurt or dead! Did you not think about how I would feel? Even for a second?
No, Kay. I wasn't thinking about your feelings while I was in the deepest, darkest pit imaginable. I'm sorry that not everything is about you.
Deepest, darkest... what? You're scaring me, Jack.
Please, Kay. Just leave me alone. I'll only cause you pain.
No! I love you! You're not alone. I'm here for you.
I don't want that. Not anymore. Leave me alone.
It's blue. I think I remember that. It was recent. Maybe just a month ago. To destroy them. I've done it before.
Being around people anymore. I can't stand it.
What? But people love you. Your students, your friends. I do.
Kay, it's all fake. I'm fake.
Thank you. I do is hurt people.
You never hurt me.
That's not true. Remember all the times I wasn't there for you.
But you always had a good reason.
No. I just couldn't bring myself to go outside or even get out of bed. That's not the point. Without me, you would be happy.
I would be alone. Without you, I would be lost.
That's not true! I lie in bed every day, asking myself, why should I even bother getting up? Then I go to work. It seems fine. And then suddenly, I hate everything.
That's okay. That happens to everyone. Even me.
This thing! It's not about you! What if I'm really, really not okay? What if you can't help me? Kay, listen to me. I need to figure this out on my own. I can't do that if you're in my life. You need to let me go. To work on myself now without leaning on someone else. We both do. Do you understand? Kay?
No. No. I can figure this out. Don't leave me alone.
Patience! Let go of me. Let go of us.
And Kay? Take care of yourself.
He's gone. Everyone is gone. Everyone moved on. Except me. I'm stuck. Here in the dark.
Okay. I'm still with you.
How nice. I was just thinking about you. Maybe you should leave me. Then everyone could be happy. Rising. Are you still with me, monster?
I will always be by your side, Kay.
Maybe we really do deserve each other. I feel so heavy. It's like I'm stuck to the ground. I need help. Girl? Are you here?
Maybe.
I'm so glad to see you.
Really? Are you sure? I was so awful to you. I wasn't myself.
It's fine. We all have bad days like that. Even me.
Well, it was a bit more than just a bad day.
It's okay. We're together again. That means something, doesn't it?
You're right! I was and always will be by your side, Kay. I promise.
I know.
From now on, we can do this together.
Okay. But how?
We just have to share the burden. It will make you feel lighter. I promise.
Oh, okay. I feel lighter already.
The monster's chasing me now. We can use these to distract her.
Okay. Sorry.
What? Why?
I heard you when I should have listened to you.
No, Kay. You did the right thing.
What? What do you mean?
Follow me.
Okay.
Do you trust me now?
Of course.
The experience with Jack was painful, but it was important. You needed to learn.
Learn? It almost destroyed me. I'm all alone now.
Are you? Do you feel lonely?
I don't know how to feel anymore.
You are not alone. You will never be if...
If what? What do you mean?
Hey, be patient, please.
Oh, I'm trying.
We are almost there.
Set a trap for the monster.
What? No, I won't let her be killed by that thing.
It's the only way, Kay. Kay, sometimes, in order to heal, you need to let go.
No! For the first time, I don't feel lonely. I can't lose you.
It's not about loss. It's about change.
I have to trust him. I have to trust myself. everyone?
Who can truly help you?
Yes, I know now. Are you ready?